everybody. I have a story for us today. It's called The Napping House by Audrey Wood, and it's illustrated by Don Wood. There is a house, a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And in that house, there is a bed, a cozy bed, and a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that bed, there is a granny, a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that granny, there is a child, a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that child, there is a dog, a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that dog, there is a cat, a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that cat, there is a mouse, a slumbering mouse, on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. Mouse, there is a flea. Can it be? A wakeful flea on a slumbering mouse, on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. A wakeful flea who bites the mouse, who scares cat, who claws a dog, who thumps the child, who bumps the granny, who breaks the bed in the napping house where no one is now sleeping.